different than a Ferrari, but
all right,
too many gadgets in it.
Yeah, I like having all the gadgets. I like seeing what the car's doing. We have Will Sexton in the GT3 for 6 laps with instructor Mike Kang. You've already been in some other cars with us. Any questions about our procedures?
Nope.
Brief reminder, if we catch up to somebody, we wait for the hazards. I'll let you know which side to pass on. If somebody catches up to us, we return the favor with our hazards. I'll let you know which side to stay on the track. Paddle shift is on this move with the steering wheel, as you already saw. Left is down, right is up. The car's got a pretty big power band. It's not like the 430 where the gears are super aggressive. Any questions about the car?
No.
All right.
What are we going to be shifting at, about 8, 7, 8?
Roughly.
Okay.
We're going to let you drive the car as fast as you want it, as long as you don't make any mistakes.
Okay.
Keep in mind, the rear engine cars do drive different from the Ferraris. If you do any abrupt throttle inputs, whether it's lifting or gassing, rear wheel get loose, so you want to be smooth with the car.
Okay.
You ready to go?
Yeah. This has rear wheel drive too? It's four wheel drive?
No, it's rear wheel drive only.
Or steering, it's four-wheel steering though, is that what they said?
Yeah.
That's weird.
So let's go ahead and get the car into gear.
Okay, we'll just do it on this or?
Down here.
Oh.
Push down, pull it all the way down, and pull it over to the left. And then let's get the front wheel straightened out. So you want to turn the wheel to the right.
Okay.
Perfect. And let's go up to the platoons.
Okay.
I have a feeling you're going to like this car.
Yeah, we'll see.
You like best about the 430?
It's wider than the Italian, seems like.
It feels like it.
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go. Go ahead and shift up once here. Don't wait for that marker, turn it to the left, get all the way into that apex, hug the corner all the way to that next marker. At the next marker, turn it to the right, start squeezing the throttle, unwind the steering wheel, shift up.
Hard on the brakes here, brake, 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 wait for that marker, turn it to the left,
right, start squeezing the throttle a little bit more, unwind, full throttle down the front straight. That looks good. Shift up. How do you like it?
Good.
Back on the brakes, brake, downshift once, wait for the marker, turn it to the left, now start squeezing the throttle, a little bit more throttle, go full throttle to the merge codes, hard on the brakes, brake, wait for the marker, turn it to the left. So that's a little early, you feel it fighting, it's pushing us out, squeeze the throttle, all the way back across to the left.
Fun.